In today's video, I'll be using the new character, Martial Artist. Enjoy!